It's a Friday night on the way to Domino's. Get some pizza. It is bloody hot today in Australia, pretty much all around, especially the East Coast. It's like 41, 42 degrees Celsius today. Got my haircut today. I decided to go a bit shorter, especially on the top. Yeah, I wanted to go a bit shorter, just because it's getting so hot. Be easier to maintain. Pizza time. So busy tonight. I'm gonna be bothered cooking in this heat. Oh, that smells so good.
How you doing?
Supreme and some chicken thing.
Get out of it.
What are you doing? It is a Saturday today and we're, with the weather so hot, we're gonna go make a trip down to the coast with the family, so just about to leave. It's like 9 o'clock now, so it's about a 2 hour drive. It's gonna be nice to be in the water, the ocean. Had a bit of a sleep in this morning till like 7:30. Pretty good for me. So feeling pretty good. You know, I said yesterday, in yesterday's video, that I'm always picking up parcels from the post office. Just don't ring the doorbell. Just quickly doing that now before we leave. Just waiting to get picked up. Just on the way, so quickly run in here and pick up this parcel. Parcel picked up. Gotta rush home before the lift gets home. So made it here to the beach. Beautiful weather. Just had a fish and chips with the family. We go jump in the water. So beautiful and clear in the water. So it's gonna be good for this bad boy. Thank you.
So I got back from the coast about an hour ago. It's like 7:30 now. Just out the front of the gym, trying to get motivated. I'm not feeling it at all, but gotta get it done. It's like still like 36 degrees here. And I'm like already red. And my gym's got no aircon. It's just like big like fans. So it's gonna be a sauna in there, but gotta get it done.